we definitely got spoiled in third gen.
Oh, wait, Forlorn Arena. Isn't that the tower?
Wait.
Oh,
Oh,
yeah,
yeah,
it is.
I guess I'm confusing it with Double Cross.
I kind of wanted to be in that area too.
I know, I was looking forward to it actually. Oh,
Oh,
well.
well. Okay, they gave a sonic boom, so.
What are they trying to give us the Lucent feeling here?
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Hey, it's not at night.
It's
Okay.
not a night, not my original experience.
Yeah.
Blames.
There's blames. Yeah, there were no blames when we fought
There
Lucent.
were spikes, though.
There were a lot of spikes. A lot of spikes.
Yep. Poison spikes.
Poison spikes, yeah.
I forgot sushi fish. God, we were talking about.
And the music was better. All that talk about sushi fish and you forgot it.
I got
Oh!
crunch.
God damn it. Whoa.
The homing needles or whatever, spikes, whatever. The hop. Get dodgy with it, let's go.
Yeah, I just realized I forgot to go adapt. Oh well.
I forgot what to go aerial.
Oh, what are you? Adept or?
Guilds, but I
Oh,
don't
man, that's not too
know.
bad.
If you were gonna say adept glaive, I'd have been so felt so bad for you.
Yeah, there's those couple styles that don't go good with
Oh.
the weapons at all.
Oh,
Ghost
nice.
Fire.
He's getting ready to do something.
Yeah, I know, I got scared.
That was almost a running man,
Oops.
though. I think he's getting ready to hop.
Man, I didn't
How
mean to use
annoying his
that.
ride is to get. You have to get right on his back.
Mortar.
Oh, of course,
Oh,
those are
shit.
on me.
Oh.
The one that wanted to heal.
You're not.
Oh, man. You know what? Oh man, I just realized I put away the traps because I thought we were in that one area.
Oh,
I don't have them
no.
either.
I still have one.
I mean, this is fucking Silverwing. It's not like he's gonna get on them.
Oh, true. Yeah,
Right.
that's true.
Just in case.
Let me see white. Oh, damn
Oh,
it!
I should have set it
I
up
will
earlier.
never see white. I'm seeing white. Fuck you. Yeah,
What's the
get
thing
cut up.
with him in traps, isn't it, when he's raged?
Yeah.
Hey, well, he is raged, so.
Oh!
Hey, you're
I
in that.
forgot. I forgot. He doesn't care.
Yeah, he.
He's gonna stand here and heal.
Yeah, well, he's gonna throw blames now. See?
Of course.
Look, did you see that jump? That was
Yeah, oh my
crazy.
god. Yeah, you watch it from a distance, man. Yeah, he's like getting in this trap.
Yeah,
he's gonna unrage before, and then he's gonna get in it.
Yeah, I mean, I do
Oh.
have the easy sonic boom. Oh my fucking god! I didn't know there was still in the
Yeah.
air.
He threw three sets.
Oh, is he going in? Oh.
Nope, he made sure he went the complete other direction.
Oh my fucking
There's a
god.
blame in your face.
Oh, no, my god, I need to heal.
Oh.
Man, it sucks not having adept. I really thought I had adept on.
Yeah.
Oh, I never fight him without it.
Never leave the home without it.
Your bad
he's
crit card.
unraged.
His armor with adept against him, it's fucking perfect.
Oh, well,
Because even
then.
if you don't get the adept dodge, you still have that evasion.
Nice.
Oh,
In that
true, yeah.
instance, it's beautiful.
Yeah, shut up.
Oh, nice, right in his face.
Oh,
Ah!
fuck.
Ooh, that did some damage. Wow.
Yeah.
So used to aerial blow just
Oh,
rolling
actually.
into him. Oh,
That
damn.
surprisingly didn't do that much damage.
Damn, look at
Hey!
all that jumping you did over there. Blame.
One blame, two blame.
Those are huge. Oh, here it comes. One, two.
The trap
Oh.
disappeared. Oh
Oh,
no,
four.
I thought it did. At this rate, it's gonna.
Hey,
Ah.
Silverwind, it did disappear.
Yeah, there's nothing.
Oh my god.
It's going to disappear.
Whatever. Damn it. Get paralyzed.
Please?
Yeah, in the trap, that'd be awesome.
We said please.
Yes!
Oh, there you go.
Oh my god.
Boy.
Oh, sorry, Jen.
That's alright.
Oh, right. He goes in the air.
You must die. Oh, what?
Just climbing a fucking ledge.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Oh, might have to help with this one. Oh.
Ah!
Oh, that still got me? Wow.
Please, drawer. There we go. Okay, he's going down.
Nice.
Can somebody use the life powder, please?
Oh, shit. Oh, he's done.
Well.
Yeah, I'm gonna use it anyway, because the other one, yep, he's right there.
Yeah. Shows up immediately.
Yeah, we killed your brother, what?
Do-do-do-do.
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 Oh, shit, it.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, that was nice. I didn't even know you were doing that. On the sneak tip.
We're in there. Let me see red. Let me see it. Let me see it. Ah, oh, you loser.
Whoa.
Let me just smack you right out of the air, Jello.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Oh, I dodged that.
It's my turn, I guess.
No, let me get up.
Oh, jeez.
He's doing the Nargacuga.
Yeah, he's doing Dick. Unite.
Yeah.
The blame! Whoa! Another blame!
Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna lick my wounds here. Kinda fucked me up. They weren't giving me my dodges. I don't know why.
Oh my god. I was rolled into that.
That went up.
That was a jello, and I run straight to it.
That was like an uppercut blame. That was a 1-2 strike right there.
Mortars.
No, I'm in the middle of attacking.
Okay.
Hey, missed. Nice. Oh, wow.
Nice.
I'm gonna be missing this part.
Whoa. Okay.
I'm seeing red, bitch. Fuck you. He went way over here.
Wow, that unison adepta. Like, it's on in stereo on my,
oh, nice.
On my game.
Ooh!
Nice.
Watch out for the thrashing!
I think the loudest stereo noise in Monster Hunter was in 3U when Dire Morales, like, all his shit broke at the same time.
Oh my god.
Gambit.
Yeah, and I remember I specifically edited that clip, like the part where all of them broke, because it was so fucking loud, and it still was fucking loud.
Loud as shit. The only one who was seeing it in like actual real time was Fox, I think. We all were like on lag or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Got the dodge, bitch.
Oh, damn. I was hoping the explosion would run him and him.
That would have been nice. Oh, fuck.
Pose for the camera now. Flick. Ooh, nice.
Ooh.
Right on the wing.
Oh, the other one disappeared. Shit. Oh, well. I think I have enough of his stuff. It's like tickets.
Tickets is what I need. Oh, you bitch.
Oh.
Can't make me bleed, though, bitch. Fuck you.
Did you bleed?
Oh man.
Did anyone see Justice League?
I saw it.
Oh, that's right, you weren't in the call yet.
Oh god, yeah. Forgot that one.
Me and Joe haven't watched it yet, so.
Oh, okay.
Gotcha. Did you see it?
Mixed thing. I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, that. Well, that do you bleed is interesting. Just leave it at that.
Oh no. Okay.
Ah, oh, damn.
He's on one blame. Two blame. Oh god, I couldn't get away from the second one.
Damn, that did a lot.
Yeah.
All right, you have time to heal now.
Just a trip.
Mm-hmm. I don't want to heal. I feel like he's almost dead.
I mean, he definitely. Oh shit.
Whoa!
Oh my god! Oh, he got me with that one. Fuck. Man, I was mashing my touch screen too. I thought absolute readiness was.
Oh, I'm down to green shot after this.
Hey, fuck off.
Hey man, fuck off.
Hey, fuck you. Fuck you, alright?
Ow.
Alright?
What? Oh, fuck me.
Oh, no. Oh, Jello.
Max potion. There we go. I have to turn it
off.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yes, I did it again.
That shit.
Got his ass again.
Oh, no.
Oh, he did. Oh, he punched the shit out of me. He's not happy with me.
Why would
he die? What is...
I think the second one has more HP than the first one.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I saw it on Kira Niko. Same with the Drill Tusk, actually. Oh, I didn't. That's why that one took a little longer.
Did he? I didn't even notice.
Fuck.
We did blow him up like two times for the second.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, damn it.
No, I just landed. Ooh, I thought that was coming my way.
God, get your fucking tail out of the way.
He's resetting to acquire the target. Oh, no, nice!
He's still in the stop that. Oh my god!
The converging. Wait, did you just get hit with the needles?
Yeah.
I got hit by them.
We both did. Okay.
Oh, he died right next to the decayed scales.
Yeah.
And that's all it is.
Just but yeah.
Oh wait, so it means he's gonna poop out decayed scales for us, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh my god.
Because he goes, he says all the way there.
Go to scales.
One okay. Scale.
Oh, yep, scale. There is one. Yeah,
he goes to scale.
Oh,
what
the
hell's that? Dragon.
Ooh, a jewel. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Ooh, a blood run jewel again. Yes, we're doing it. We're doing big things here.
Yeah, I got six scales.
I got a relic. What? That exists?
Yeah, I got three scales and a relic.
Four scales and two jewels.
Oh, five scales.
Okay. Never disappoint.
Yep. Three scales, two jewels, and a relic.
Surprised I even got one.
Actually, do you have a new 3DS, John?
No. Yeah, I have the capture things installed on my, like, launch 3DS, like old fat 3DS. So.
Small. Oh. That's what you guys play on?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh man.
I'm stuck on it.
Oh my god. Yeah. I feel for you.
At least for the American 3DS, yes, I'm stuck on that one. For the Japanese, I use the new one.
I'm sitting here spoiled on the XL.
It does look a lot nicer on the XL.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I love better for the cans too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When we do Grimclaw 10, we don't have him hitting the servers again.
Oh god. Oh. Time to put his claws in the ground. I was like,
yeah.
Grabbing the cable.
Your router.
He was grabbing the cables from the other world.
Yeah, there's really not that much left. It's like all those deviants you mentioned, January DLC, which was smaller, I think, than the December one that we did. I mean, there's still a few quests, but you know, December had a Matsu and a Latreon in it.
Hmm.
Hiya.
Then the finale.
What is the finale?
There's an arena quest that's kind of like how it was in For You.
Oh, okay.
It has like a bunch of like flagships and stuff. Oh, thank god he missed. I thought he'd Running Man for a moment there. Like, already, huh?
Like, really?
Fuck, I'm dumb. I forgot bombs. Shit.
Oh, did you somebody bring sleep?
Yeah, Jello did.
Oh shit, I don't have bombs either.
We got the fully blown. That'll do stuff too.
Yeah, it's a bomb right there. There you go.
No. Man, great sword in these guys' card.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that paralysis eventually. Keeps jumping around.
Jeez, what is he doing? What's all the extra jumping for?
Because Omega's using a greatsword. There we go.
Oh, he's just trying to get away from him.
Yeah.
Get off of me! Get off of me! Get him off me! Ah!
Damn it, I thought that was a running man.
You were just like thinking. Every time he hops, John is like, that's gotta be a running man.
Yeah.
Nice.
Ooh.
Time to heal.
Shit.
Stop, man. Shit. Thanks for that. Let me see, white bitch.
But Jello, you gotta be a chow for a moment.
Yeah.
Oops.
Chow! Ooh. Oh.
Okay. I was thinking about setting a trap.
Oh, he's sleeping.
Okay, sleeping. Okay, I'll use my bombs. Never mind, I'm stuck.
Oh, I forgot bombs too. Well, I guess I'm.
Are you really
oh
stuck?
My god, yeah.
Oh my god. That's right, that Elatrion gonna ship from trial over again.
Fully blow that face.
Okay. There you go.
He took increased damage from that.
Yeah.
He'll go to sleep one more time,
your
I think.
Fucking mouth.
Yeah. Fuck. What are you doing that?
Oh no!
That was scary. I almost walked right into that.
Ah!
What the fuck?
He did that one quick, then.
Oh my god, sharpen.
Ah, oh, man, my mind's eye oil ran out.
No! Oh, come on!
Oh shit.
I just sharpened you, dick.
Oh, he tried to kill me.
Straight oh up. My god, oh, I wasn't looking.
He threw a blame backwards because he got mad.
He's like, life powder? Oh my god. I ran straight into that one.
Okay, so with the frenzy art, energy charge, and critical life plus 3, I'm at 75%.
Nice! Oh my god, wow. I fucking ran into that.
Oh wow.
Oh!
Nice.
He actually went through it.
Fall asleep.
You fall asleep or get paralyzed, one of the two.
Yeah.
It's not at the same time.
Right.
That would be crazy. Oh, he just
or
died.
Die. Yeah. You know, you could do that.
That works too.
There goes his brother. Instantly. Omega smacking him. Bow!
Damn. Oh, you know what? I actually might have to carve this one.
Had to go get the freebie, you know? Even though I missed on my screen, but as long as I hit it on yours, it's good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I saw you hit him. Oh, whoa, 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 the jump, man. It looks like he's being dragged across the area.
He's gonna jump.
This guy thinks this is Odyssey.
Oh, come on! Are you serious?
We're fighting.
Jump, man.
Ah, damn it.
I saw that a lot when I was doing that jump rope thing.
Whew.
Okay, I'm about to say fuck it.
Yeah,
me too. I'm getting tired of waiting on this bitch.
Okay. Oh my god. Gonna
loosen being loosened.
Okay, I've had enough.
Doing that Mortal Kombat shit again.
Whoa! What the fuck?
And he couldn't jump into it either.
Yep.
He just jumped in it! He's in it! Look at this, look! He's in the trap!
Okay, finally.
There we go.
Oh my god. Fucking cheater.
Ooh, nice. Damn. Who got that running man on him last time?
Me. Sakura yeah, Slash.
I was hoping that would happen again just now.
I've gotten it 2 times now.
Man, get off him. He's trying to be a chow right now. Shit. Oh, shit.
One.
Oh, he's getting...
And a 2. Okay. Ah. Damn.
That doesn't do that much damage.
Look out.
Depends on the part of the tail that you get hit by.
Oh, true. Yeah.
No, don't do it. Ah, damn it.
I was just saying the blame part.
There we go.
Yeah, you should go to sleep soon, too.
Oh, man. I saw this on the Time Hop app. I think it was 3 or 4 years ago, just the other day, that fucking chip shit happened in Mario Kart 7.
Oh, really?
I was like, man, time fucking flies. I still remember that pretty well.
Fuck yeah. Chip.
Yeah, fuck Chip. An annoying piece of shit.
Yeah. Get out. No.
Yeah. You know, we've been dealing with shit like that for a long time now. Remember the try?
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's like, hey, we have a fourth coming in. Can you please leave?
Oh, my
no.
God.
No.
Can you please leave? No. It's like, get out.
No.
No.
They had to have been searching for us because we would go to, like, all the way to the last room.
Mm-hmm.
Like, go completely hide away from everybody.
That's the thing.
That shit, like, was... an uppercut again. Oh,
nice. But I'm persistent.
Yeah, oh my god. That kid. That was on Ad Hoc Potty.
Was that his excuse for staying in?
Yeah.
For following us, because we kept changing rooms and he kept following us.
Yeah.
Damn, he smacked all of us.
Oh no, oh shit, the capture died. Shit. Sorry. Are anybody watching?
You're right in the black screen.
Yeah. It's too violent, censored.
Not gotta keep it family friendly.
Yeah.
Can they hear us at least?
Yeah. It's the video feed that gets cut off.
Okay, now we're fighting Lucent. Haha, you didn't know he was in it? He just showed up.
Ah, damn it.
And the music completely changed.
Oh!
Oh, that's straight down.
Yeah.
Oh, his tail actually came off.
Nice.
He's gotta be almost dead.
Because
I'm almost dead from tired state.
You know, it's a good thing we're ending on this because yeah, next is Crystal Beard.
Oh yeah, I definitely would. I'd have been Renegade Foxing it up in this.
And,
bitch.
And it would have been the capture too. So.
Oh yeah, true. Oh, fuck.
Okay, he's asleep.
Oh, he's sleeping.
This might kill him.
Speaking of sleeping,
I can actually set my bombs this time.
Oh yeah.
Well, while you do that, I'm gonna carve his tail. Oh, there's a shiny in it too.
Yep. Actually, Kyle, what if it was like that one time in Diamond and Pearl, you did the battle tower and woke up and like.
Oh my god.
Finished some battles or some shit. Oh, he didn't die.
Yeah, that was when me and the captain were trying to. We're going for the 100 in a row. Fell asleep on plane.
That happened
and
to me.
Still kept playing. That battle tower was bullshit, man. When you get to a certain level, you see nothing but quick claw, crawl up, guillotine.
Yeah, the battle tree in Sun and Moon is like not that much different.
Yeah, no.
Yeah. The Mesa was like that too.
Mm-hmm.
I just have all
my god.
Gimmicky shit.
Yep.
You either get the quick claw, crawl up, guillotine, or you get the dust claps with
double team.
Fucking double team.
Oh god, the chuckles in the battle battle thing. Because they always had double team.
Man, fuck
the double team
thing.
Shit, the minimize.
Oh my god. Oh, minimize,
and,
yeah, that's right.
And smoke screen to lower your accuracy and boost their evasiveness. You can't hit them.
That's bullshit. Yeah, you have to run something with aerial laser, like swift or some shit.
Or you have to taunt them. That's like the only way you can get through that.
It's funny because he was on the ground, then he got up and got on the ground again. Now he's getting on it again.
Yeah. That's how I got through that. I would taunt him, and they actually had no attacking moves, so they had to use struggle.
probably satisfying to see.
Oh, honestly. Fuck yeah. Watching a dust cloud sit there go. Because he couldn't do shit. He didn't have any moves. All his moves were setup moves.
Can't do anything.
They're all the stat. They're all stat affecting moves.
Yeah.
Got his ass kicked. But see, I got my ass kicked the first time because I didn't know that he, you know, didn't attack.
Yeah, a Pokemon with Taunt is really useful on any of these Battle 3, Mason, whatever.
Oh, they just screwed me this time hard. I got nothing out of that.
I think I got one again.
The Cage Scales and Blood Run Jewel.
No, I didn't even bother. I already knew what I was going to get.
Yeah, I shouldn't have even bothered.
The old city.
Circle Wolverine. Anything with instant kill because the AI, it doesn't care about the 30%.
Jesus Christ.
They just hit it.
Yep.
The AI automatically makes 30% 100%.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, the amount of times I've gotten hit by Supersonic and that shit is like, what, 50%?
Yeah.
I know, yeah.
This motherfucker gave me 5 tickets again. 5 yep, tens.
I got 5 this time. I got nothing but tens.
That's crazy.
He won't give me any of the tickets. What if I want some 9s, bitch?